since the closure of the interstate through downtown, we've seen a number of trucks still using the downtown streets and also finding their way into some of the adjacent neighborhoods. So what we're trying to do is actually designate some areas where trucks should not go and where they should go and try to be clear on that. So we've been putting up some signage to try to designate some of those areas. And in the next few weeks, we'll actually start enforcing those signs.